Look, one, two, sync. Done. Yep.
Wasn't anything on there?
I made it move. Danced it around.
How is that a 1-2?
1-2, 1-2. How are you not getting this?
It's so difficult. Give me a break. Look at this. Huh? I accidentally bought the wrong cord, but it works on my phone. So you can use that one. Wherever it is.
Yeah, it's somewhere.
I wanted to buy a 15-foot micro USB, or the one that I use for like the power of my headset and my camera.
Mm-hmm.
One of these. Which I think is called like USB-B or something.
Yeah.
You know, but I bought one of these instead, which is apparently called a micro USB.
Micro. Oh, I gotta get lusty Argona, but...
That's good. That's
one, fine. Two, one, two. Snap.
What was the snap?
Snap.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I like that. Snap. Maybe if you do it a couple more dozen times, I'll understand.
Yeah, I'll just throw in a few random ones to confuse you. Huh? Edit that.
You're just going to blow out the mic every time. Good. And when I try to normalize it, it's going to be like...
It's going to make that sound. I don't want it to make that sound.
I got to mute my phone.
Yeah, yeah.
As soon as I fucking say that. Goddamn. Oh, sorry. It's Leanne. Leanne, I love you. I'm sorry for yelling at your text.
Sorry. Look, he's gay.
You shut up, muted your phone.
Now you have to deal with me.
And my tiny spear.
It's not even a people spear.
It's a people's arrow.
It's an arrow. He's not even a people. I'm gonna get that book.
Shit. God damn it. I hate touch screen.
No, don't say that. What is happening over here? Wizard battle!
Bro, you gotta look out for wizard battles, okay?
It's just spontaneous around here.
Well...
It's like when two wizards walk by each other and look at each other wrong. It's like, is this happening? Is this going down?
I'm throwing out Hadoukens, man.
Whoa, shit!
You're in it.
Oh,
you're in it.
Be fading. No,
you're in it, man.
Okay, shit, I gotta be the lightning one.
Do we have? Oh, we got sparks.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Yeah. Oh, Ice Wizard was winning, and now he's about to lose. Yeah.
Yarg! Oh man, a pirate wizard!
Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Huh? 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 Yeah.
We should use magic more often. That would help level us up.
We are terrible at magic.
We gotta start
it's
somewhere.
Taking all of my strength right now just to use sparks.
Quit getting hit by the ice wizard.
I'm trying. Fanny.
Kill him.
Fanny,
he's almost dead. Oh wait, he is dead. Fanny killed him.
Fanny, you've interfered in a wizard duel. With
this
arrows.
Guy's badass!
Yeah, not
He's
so badass
double balling
anymore,
you
huh?
right now, man.
Hey.
Finish him!
Wait, I'm so tired. Wait,
no.
Hold on.
No, he moved! He dodged it!
Nail it.
I didn't know that there was death scenes for
Yeah, they added
magic.
That with the arrows. Magic death scene. Good job, Fanny, I guess. We kind of butt in there, but whatever.
Leanne said hello.
I'm
not replying back to her, though, because I told her I was filming.
Tell her that I'm not speaking to her.
Oh. I will not tell her that.
Okay.
I will not tell her that you were not speaking with her, because... I'm not speaking to her. It's a group effort. We're doing this as a team, Leanne. Wow. You totally missed. That was not his butt.
Oh, you're right. Sorry.
You fire!
Yeah!
Fanny, so scary. Don't blow. Oh, we gotta level up again, don't we?
Yep. It should be.
God damn! You won't do it. You won't do it. Oh. I knew you wouldn't!
Oh, he's the leader. Dead leader. Come on. Wait out. Lord.
Fire! Oh! That's like through his neck! Woo! Just imagine seeing like the bolts are big. Oh, yeah. Those have some weight to them.
Hefty.
It's right through the neck. Lord. That's one thing the Skyrim's seriously lacking is neck armor.
Needs a little neck armor.
Needs a little neck armor. What did we just discover?
This boat.
Oh, we got the boots, didn't we? We should tell them.
Yes, we went back and got the boots. You can stop yelling at us now.
Yeah, the ebony boots with muffle.
Playing this game is super hard, and sometimes you guys just don't give us enough credit.
Yeah, that one we're dumb.
Oh, don't tell them that.
Oh. We're smart. Ignore that last thing I said. We're smart.
You sure are.
Let's say the gas. Is it gas or ghosts? One of them. The one below it, maybe? Oh, ghosts in the storm.
That's my apple. My apple.
That's your bowl.
It's my bowl. Oh, Fanny.
Fanny bowl. We gotta put the same enchantment, by the way, on Fanny's feet. Because he stomps like a dinosaur.
Have like a million picks.
Good thing we have 99 plus. Just the right amount.
Just the right.
Because apparently you're just going to bust through all of them. Why are you doing this to us?
I'm sorry.
It's been like four picks. Oh, thank you. God. If you would have hit five, so help
me. This is where I should level. Oh, no? What?
Oh, no. You know, we want archery, not...
Yeah, I'm just saying that... That should have been enough to get us like an actual level.
Mm. Yeah, you'd be wrong. There's a big chest behind you.
Yeah.
Ah!
Lusty Argonian Maid Folio. It's the complete saga.
The holographic of the Lusty Argonians.
It's very rare. Signed by the...
First edition. Crassius Curiel. Mm. Oh, it's to the Arano family. Arano?
Don't we know the Aranos?
Did we kill the Aranos?
Yeah, I feel like that's a name of someone I've killed before.
We kill a lot of people. Maybe Arano rhymes with the name of a family that we've murdered.
Yeah, well, we've murdered a lot of families.
You know what's weird is that in the Elder Scrolls lore, mm-hmm. you know, of all the stories and stuff like that, we'd never come across anybody who's like as famous as the main character.
I'm pretty famous.
And as good.
Yeah.
Like everybody's like they always have like a front.
That's because I'm the best.
But, no, I'm saying like everybody has like a front of some of them. Have like a front of being a nice person, uh-huh. but they're doing something shady on the side.
Yeah,
you know?
That happens a lot.
Right, but or they're just all bad, you know. But we're seen as like all good. Like
we're not.
But we're not. That's what I'm saying. Is that we're not? Because we steal stuff all the time. We kill innocent people.
To steal from this fucking ant. Ow.
What the sound is off.
Yeah, it usually is.
Yeah. We don't know what's going on with the sound problem either, guys. So
it's only the crossbow, too.
Yeah, the crossbow just sounds weird right now. I think with the newest update, some stuff got bugged, because you crashed earlier. Like, full-on Xbox froze. Freeze.
Like, right here.
Yeah, like, right here, yeah. So we don't know what's up with that.
That's why I saved a second ago.
Yeah?
Yeah, didn't want that to happen again.
All right. But yeah, no, I thought that was weird. Like, there's no... There are, like, good people, you know, like the Knights of the Nine and stuff like that. And
I never did that one.
It was fun. Oblivion with all of the DLC is really good. Is this the guy that mines?
Be you friend or foe?
He's friend. Yeah, that guy's friend. He has to... Yeah, do it. Yeah, talk to him.
Let's go inside.
He's picking sand or dirt.
Yeah, but it's hard dirt.
Oh.
Just leave me be.
No.
Yeah.
Sir. What's wrong with you?
This is a long quest.
Okay.
I'm going to win it.
No, it's not that type of long quest. It's like, you're not there quest. Coming by to mock my efforts. You basically invest money in his mining scheme thing. It's not so much a scheme as he just thinks that there's some treasure in this place. So you give him $1,000. He hires miners. Then you wait like two days.
Okay, well hold on. Let's get into it.
Okay.
And let it unfold as
that. I'm just saying it's one of those things where he's like, come back in a couple of days.
Got the long con.
Yeah.
All right. I appreciate that.
I haven't actually finished it yet on my playthrough, so I don't. We're not gonna finish it tonight.
Okay. I'm gonna finish it tonight. We'll sit here and wait for 5 days if I have to.
Right next to him. Hey, how's it going? How's my investment?
You come out of the northern Ashlands. You don't expect things to go easy, you know. But really? This was something outside.
Could he stop picking for a second?
He can't.
Why does he have two picks?
He's a hard worker.
When I first
for the one, the other one. Don't you carry more than one pick in Minecraft?
I do. Yeah, but it's like he has like a diamond one, and then he has like a shitty iron one.
He's gonna roll through that's hard dirt. You can't get through that with regular pickaxes.
Okay, so he's getting through the hard stuff. He's getting through the obsidian, and then he's gonna use the other stuff on regular rock.
Yeah.
Even if it was.
See, this is kind of content that we provide on this.
Yeah, this is channel. We're filling in the gaps here.
Yeah, we're
stories full of holes. We're filling it in.
We're bringing in Minecraft lovers to Skyrim, because those two groups of people
hate each other.
They don't play the same game.
They're vicious to each other.
Right. So we're trying to bridge the gap. People who like Skyrim can like Minecraft too, guys. Terry and I are great examples.
Little known fact.
We'll lead the revolution.
But I can't.
The revolution of fandom.
Because no one that likes Skyrim likes Minecraft.
That except for us. We're starting.
We're the only ones.
Everybody who likes both, sign the petition.
It'll be in the comments.
It's the box.
Just write signed. This is going to be another one of those things where we tell them to write something. And then they write something, and then we won't remember what we told them.
Yeah.
Like, why are all these people saying
that? Yeah. Like, Terry and I were reading through the comments just a moment ago, and, like, a bunch of you guys were like, I'm an asshole. What? Like, just a bunch of people saying that. And I looked over at Terry. I was like, did we ask him something? I completely forgot. Mega64 does the same thing for the podcast. They got an email for it, and they'll ask the audience a question and just reply to it, subject yes or no. Nothing else. Yeah.
That's good.
And then they forget every time. So yeah.
Take my money.
It's all here. Well then,
it looks like I have a good bit of work to start on.
Yeah. Well, he's a trusting fellow.
Just count your coins. Something worth looking at. He's counting it with his pick. He's going, one,
you're doing business two. With
that's why you have to come back in a few days.
Yeah, count it all. Make sure it's all here. All right.
Hey, be careful.
I'm sorry. Look, he has another pick.
Hey, you want this?
This can be a slow business. Digging takes time. Come around later, and I'll have something more interesting.
All right, I'll come by later. All right, after I read your diary. Yes, that's a lot of work. Oh, not that many words.
No.
Day one. Dear diary.
He does look like an Adrian D. Winters, doesn't he?
He's got the hair for
I it. I figure the dark elves always sounded like that.
This and the high eyebrows.
This can be a slow business.
Those cheekbones. Sorry.
Terry, you fucked it up.
If I just put this away, right? Okay. It's cool.
Oh, nice. Good job.
He really wanted to kill me for bumping into him.
This can be a...
He was gonna steal your money. He was looking for an excuse.
Oh, okay. I see. Piece of shit.
Not bad. Not bad.
So we'll wander and get this archery level and then come back.
Yeah, we're trying to... our archery right now is at 99, as a lot of you know. And so we're gonna finish it up.
Don't do it, Fanny.
Careful. Spriggans do release our bells.
Oh.
No, keep doing it. Keep doing it. She doesn't see you. She sees Fanny.
She sees me now.
Now she sees you. But you should never get up until they're like right up in your face.
My bolt's back.
I wish there was more color in this place.
Yeah.
You know?
It's just kind of dirt color. You like color dirt? Because there's a lot of it.
Dirt and ash?
Dirt and ash.
That's what it is.
Whatever this is.
That's a creep cluster. It creeps around. That
just looks like earth cancer.
And it's more like an earth pimple.
That's no pimple. That was veiny.
That's an earth pimple. They're terrible.
They look terrible.
That's why they're called creeps. Or creps, you know, if you're of the French variety.
There's no tower here.
No, it's that tower, but I don't know how to get into it.
Probably from right down where I was.
Mm-mm.
No?
Mm-mm. Shit. I've been all around this bitch.
Where'd he go? Maybe it's a story thing.
Maybe.
Maybe you just have to get up on this. Oof. Fanny.
I don't think you can get on that. I think it just might be a stylish rock.
It is very stylish.
You can go underneath it. Like there's a tunnel that goes into it, but yeah. It's caved in.
Looks like I've got to dig it out.
It's a little bit more to your right, yeah. About that way.
Are you sure?
Yeah, no, I'm 100% sure, because when you fast travel here, it puts you inside of it. It's like right there it is.
Oh, that's what was creeping around.
Who's there?
No one.
Is someone else there? See, it's all...
Maybe this is it, then.
Maybe? I don't know. But I don't know how to get in.
Need to get the boys from the mine over here.
Yeah.
Well.
Oh.
You got it, Fanny.
This guy is just committed to watching Fanny.
Keep eyes on him. He's the hero, I can tell.
Mm-hmm.
I can tell by that helmet.
He's the hero that Morrowind needs.
That's true.
But not the hero Morrowind deserves.
Morrowind doesn't really deserve
bad
a
guess.
Lot. Oh. No,
you're fine.
You don't see me. No, you see me.
No! Grower! Grower!
Ow!
Wow, that guy is pissed.
Oh, shit. Thought I had a...
unrelenting force on. Yeah, we got the upgrade to make it have a chance of disintegrating him, right?
Oh yeah, that's right. Blow their ass away. Stop it. Go away. Ow, please. Stop hitting me. My arm!
Oh, hello. Goddamn. Bear traps everywhere. Fanny is just gonna run all over all of them. Ooh, what's this? Stormfang. Is it just a normal sword? Nah. That's poopy. As we...
Oh no, bear trap.
Oh. Oh no. Alright, yeah.
Petrifying. Oh, paralyze.
Yeah, we have that.
Oh.
Whatever. Amulet of Talos, someone was mentioning that we can go finish that quest in Solitude.
Yeah, but that's Solitude.
Right.
It's all the way over there.
We can level up now. Oh, wait, we haven't got our archery. Well, I mean, we got 2 points now.
Right? Yeah. What is that?
What?
The cathedral looking icon at the top?
Yeah, what about it?
What is that?
It's the place.
What is that?
We've been there. That was one of the first places we went to.
Oh, I'm looking at the wrong ones. Let's go this way.
Are you trying to discover all the...
Yeah, I figure I may as well just... Because that's where the enemies are going to be anyway.
A bunch of spiders around here.
Oh my.
What the... Yeah, the spider's in there. I told you!
I'm okay.
Shit, it's coming right at us! Oh! You got it! You split it right in half! butterflies.
No. I was so scared.
This is why we have the reputation that we do.
Butterflies are actually terrifying, and I don't know how you can't see that.
Butterflies not in the sky.
Yeah, the ones that are on the ground? What are they hiding?
Yeah. the ramshackle trading post. Yeah, there's a note right there in the corner.
What's it?
To your left. Up.
Boop. Oh. Yeah, we moved. Meet me here at midnight, okay? I don't need that anymore. Right after I open up this box.
Yeah, lock picking's almost at 69.
Nail it. Emerald.
Pick up those pendants too. Because okay. There's a guy in the main town that buys them for like 500 gold. I think 500.
And more like 3. Don't want to overshoot.
Well, you're at AM.
Oh, that's right. Yeah,
I'm thinking PM. In the goddamn morning.
Sleep is in the AM. Oops. And now I forgot how to do that. Okay.
Just immediately forget how did I just do that thing?
Well, at first it was instinct, and then I thought about it. And I was like, wait, what?
That's why thinking about things is just the wrong way to go about doing it. Yeah,
without thinking, then it never ends up bad. God, is it midnight yet? Take forever.
I did this a few times. The first time I found this place, mm-hmm. Didn't find him. I was just strolling by one night and I found him.
Okay, hey, how you doing? Oh, I thought that was him.
Nah, that's Fanny.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Hiding.
He's my support. I'm hiding.
In case the deal goes bad.
Yeah, it's not really worth waiting for. It is
what
a.
Happens?
It's a dude. It's like a guard that comes by, and he has like a black market type of deal. He sells crap.
Oh.
And he asks him, "It's like, where'd you find this stuff?" He's like, "Shut up! you gonna buy it or what?"
You a cop? Huh? You a cop?
A guard asks if you're a cop. Cause you gotta tell me.
You gotta tell me, it's a trap. Check this out.
Oh, that's pretty.
Shit! You fucking see this? You fucking see this?
What? Oh gosh. This is just right in his nose.
That thing could have killed me.
Probably. If it was angry enough.
I had to take it down before it took me out.
Yeah. I get it, man. You know. I don't approve.
A lot of people don't understand.
I understand. Things with teeth can be scary.
Mm-hmm.
That's not scary. That's just glued a dude on there. Hanging out. Hollow Citadel.
How did you get so good at reading?
My glasses?
Oh.
Yeah. What do you think I'm wearing?
Oh. You can get me a pair of glasses.
Yeah, you should. Send Terry glasses. In the comments below.
In the comments.
Yeah. It's going to be another thing we're going to forget.
I don't want to pay for shipping.
Mm-mm. Because then you can just print them out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That looks so cool. You print them out on different color paper.
Mm-hmm. Like construction paper?
Yeah, I can get red glasses for one day. Green glasses. Blue.
Yeah, sure, if you want to look like an idiot.
Well, maybe I feel like looking like an idiot one day.
On Idiot Day, sure, that's acceptable.
Well, who's to say Idiot Day can't be every day?
It is.
Some people already act like it is.
Yeah, you.
Well, you don't have to tell
you
people.
You sing and dance.
What? How did he get down there?
I was just down in the basement. There's some guys down there. They're really mad that I'm in here. Don't pick those up. Did. You're picking up a lot of crap.
Not like we weigh anything.
Yeah, but it adds up.
Yeah, whatever.
Do I pull on the chain?
No. No, you pull on two chains.
Oh ho ho. Well, this place sucks. I'm very disappointed.
I don't know. I can't remember.
Alright. Not a waste of time at all.
You probably come in at some other angle. Because I can't tell if this place looks familiar or not. Because some of these kind of look the same, you know?
Mm-hmm. Not gonna lie, that was terrible. Terrible.
That building?
That and what you were just doing just then?
Not great. My drums?
Yes. Not great.
Well, I'm still learning.
Give it a 2 out of 10.
Oh, that's really low.
Yeah, I know. Even I'm surprised. I've never given anything a 2 out of 10.
Take your right. That's your left. Right. Go more right. More right.
Ah! Bam!
He shot it in his butt.
Yeah.
His weak point.
Can't even pull him out. Once they're in his butt,
they're in there, man. There's a deer to your right. Straight ahead over that little berm.
See? Oh, so majestic.
Sneak attack. Sneak attack. Okay, whatever. You get more experience. You have an arrow in your elbow?
He shot me in the elbow.
No! That was an elk.
Oh, God.
Wow, he just flew.
Hit him violently. Are you okay?
He's traveled the distance. Is that him right there?
There's another bear right in front of him.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, he's sleeping though. He's not sleeping anymore.
He's sleeping for a while now. I'm sliding.
No. Yeah.
No.
You have to lick your dragon feet again. You have to lick your dragon feet again. Fanny's a little hard of hearing, guys, so we gotta...
He's got that big metal helmet on.
Things resonant, you know, resonance in him.
He can hear his pulse in there. And it just overpowers everything else.
Because he's always so scared.
Who's down there camping?
It's just a couple of dudes camping.
Not long. Not on my watch.
Oh, open the skills menu to level up.
So
lost. Oh! Don't kill him. Don't kill him.
I'm just going to look. Okay. I just want to talk to that one.
Don't talk with
I
him.
Just want to talk to
him. With the arrows. What if someone just kind of came out?
That would have been unfortunate for him then.
Right. I never said it would be. So, way,
Kuvar.
We have to try. This is...
Don't. Just talk to him and we'll find out.
She's not worth down.
Ah, she's so cute.
I want to talk to a man.
Glad to not be working on that ugly...
What is thirst? You
know hey, Kuvar.
No, I don't know what any of that is.
I like your Skrillex haircut. A long time ago, a man named that's still Skrillex.
That's still Skrill.
Man, that's such a Skrill haircut, man.
Just among them would rise up as leader, but those days are behind us now.
What are you going on about? What brings
you out? We brought ourselves out here along with our shame.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's terrible to hear.
Proud warriors of Thirsk Mead Hall, there up on the hill.
Thirst.
But we let that sweet life get the better of us. We grew soft and
doughy.
Reeklings. Those filthy vermin, they came in numbers. Waves
little
of the things.
Little garbled people, you let your ass get kicked by the goblins.
But with this many. And so here we are, out of our home.
It's alright, I'll take care of it. I want some spears anyway. Wake up.
Good.
What's going on here?
What's going on here is that we've been kicked out of our
Mead
hall. Up there on the hill.
We were.
How are Rieglings be able to overpower you?
It didn't help that we'd grown a little too.
Yeah.
Too much mead. Too many stories.
Uh-huh.
Are you?
Really, they drank too much, and it was just it was too much.
To actually fight again.
Sounds like
man, we got wicked drunk, right?
And fat, and there was donuts everywhere.
That's why I'm now called the unworthy. So I fucked up.
Had way too many donuts.
Hey, you lazy milk drinkers!
What?
She's supposed to be yelling?
She's calling us lazy milk drinkers.
I ain't no lazy milk drinker.
Might be a miscellaneous. No.
Whatever. I just follow them.
I know you're all starting to settle in here.
Oh, she's talking to all these people.
Yeah.
The one guy
that
woke up.
That's what I'm saying. Is she supposed to be yelling? Because it sounds like she's talking in an inside voice.
All I had to do was mention.
You should do a clear skies.
And he volunteered in a second.
All the snow. We have it hotkeyed.
Sorry, excuse me one second.
So let's get up there and kill us some Rieglings.
Really scared him.
Where did the snow go?
Yeah, I don't understand how they can be out there with like sleeveless and stuff. It's a hammer.
Like a fucking... Whoa. I'm gonna be first up the hill. You guys are fat. Move over, fatty. Come on.
I like how they all run the same way.
Yeah.
Yeah, alright, here we go. Keeping the rhythm, guys. One, two, one, two.
I'll just
you know.
Come in and clear them out real quick, you know.
You
still have in my arm, though.
That bounced off of him.
It's because he's fat, too.
There's going to be a ton of them coming out of that fucking hall.
See.
I know, right?
Okay, well, you guys go first, and I'll follow you. Oh, it's one of those doors.
It's one of those doors?
Yes. Thought they would actually open the door and come out. It's not an issue just for that place, because it was so bright everywhere else and so dark there.
Yeah, Skyrim has that weird, like, focusing thing where it's like, oh, your eyes must be hurting.
What?
Ow. Hey, 19 of these little fucks.
Oh, it's weird, though. Everyone dies. You get backed up in the corner. Stop it. Oh, God.
That one have a spear through its stomach?
Whoa!
Whoa! He must be the leader!
Yeah!
Whoa! You're aiming way too high, man.
This guy's dancing up there. Not even Fanny can hit him. He's super good. He teaches people how to shoot.
That's true. If you don't know anything at all.
Okay, he's not actually up there. That's what I thought. Hey!
I think you just shoved the arrow that you shot before, like, further in.
Oh, there's two more. But where?
They're tiny, so...
Alright, guys, watch your feet.
Nope, one of them died.
It's catching up.
Maybe.
It was behind. One more. There's someone there. There's a tiny little pound.
Yeah.
There's a tiny little pound.
This piece of shit. Oh, they're killing him.
I got it. Gang up.
Go to that one up in the front.
Right after I get his spears.
Stop collecting spears.
But I love them.
And one by the barrel over there. To the left. Up there, yeah, that one. Look at him. There's a spear through him.
Someone from behind him chucked the spear at him.
Did you kill something?
Can they not kill that guy?
Don't worry, guys. I got this.
Speak to Bejeweled.
Okay. Wow, that's a nice goblet.
Yeah, it's full of water.
Bejeweled. You're Hindland. Which one of you is bejeweled?
I think he's outside. Elmas.
Elmas.
I'm on Elmas. Elmas.
Look at all these spears.
Careful with that.
Yeah, sorry. Here, take it. Look at it. You can use it like an arrow. That's actually kind of big.
Yeah. You're shooting those, too. Was it with the bow? I thought it was with the crossbow.
Nah, with the bow.
The bow.
That thing is stupid.
It is.
It should do a lot more damage than it does.
With as much weight as behind it? Yeah. She didn't even fucking make it.
Accelerate. Yeah, that was super exciting. Oh, man. Yeah.
I killed like four. That was easy.
In fact, that's just the spirit I'll need for my second.
Do you want to come, with me?
Oh, okay.
My second. If we're going to take up residence here again, I need to get the blessing of Hrothmund again.
Hrothmund.
I need a witness and... Witness. Well, you see the kind of horker brains I deal with around here. What do you say?
I get it.
Yeah, because they don't have any brains.
Horkers have brains.
No.
They do.
No.
They're delicious. They don't have any brains when I'm done.
Let's not waste time talking about it.
I'd be honored, bejeweled.
Honored, I believe, is the correct pronunciation.
You gotta lead the way, though, because I don't know what quest this is.
Hrothmund. She's really tired from all the killing she just did.
She did so much. She did so well.
She killed, like, four.
At least.
Huh?
Why are you walking through the water, G?
Nope, ice wraith.
Time to end this little game.
She can take care of that.
Just shoot once. Yeah.
Got it.
You got it. Good job.
Wait for me. You're so fast and powerful. I just pushed her. Go.
Be careful.
That's how I've been interrupting people when they're talking.
Uh-huh.
You run into him.
You're gonna be alright.
She's gonna do better than you ever did. Look at that. Oh, now he's slacking. She ran right through that little flag.
She didn't even care.
Bejeweled. You can talk to these stones, too, and get a blessing off of them. Not so much a blessing, but like a power dealy. Go ahead and click it.
Venus stone. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know what it is. But, yeah, you know, you do it. You click stuff. I think I've checked that.
Active fix.
Where is the Lord? Which one are those? The Lord Stone?
Yes.
Okay.
That's exactly what it is. Go!
I'm lost.
What was I doing?
My name's Bejeweled.
We can talk after I've gotten the blessing.
Okay. So go.
Hit her.
Be careful.
No. You be careful. Go. Careful, cross I'll server. Smack you in the face.
Bejeweled!
I'm gonna need you to go, lady.
Yeah, maybe you gotta go and show her that it's safe. There she goes. She's gonna go up. Fanny. Oh, no. Fanny's gone that way.
Fanny!
He didn't even notice.
Oh god, he's dead.
He'll be fine. He can swim. He's a strong swimmer.
Jeez. Does not know what she's doing.
Just give her a second. She's just...
Ah!
Jump!
What?
She's gone.
Are you kidding me? Oh, there she... Oh, no.
Go on. Chase her. She's leading you.
Damn it. Okay, well, here we go. Ah! Okay.
There's Fanny.
It's a horker. Brainless swine.
Oh! was right in the eyeball.
Yeah. Yes, it was.
There's another one over there, by the way. Oh, there she is. There she is. Which way are you going?
She's going to go back and around for another try, huh?
Come on!
It's this way!
God. You got to stay really far away from her. She's nervous because you're watching her. Maybe I'll just go this way. He'll look away.
Okay. Where's this gonna...
Was it miscellaneous?
I don't know. I didn't read all of them.
I know. Well, the top one, I think, was something... Retaking Thirsk is the one we just did.
Okay.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Waypoint? Okay. Waypoint. Go!
All right. I'm out of here. Take forever. She's gonna be down there for a while.
Yeah.
Figure things out. Run the numbers.
Yeah, that's probably what she's doing. She's got a lot on her mind right now, and she can only process one thing at a time.
Yeah, apparently.
It's like a Celeron inside of her brain. It's like, hold on, wait.
What?
Now I'm supposed to be meeting someone and leading them there? It's too much. Let's just go back about 3 steps. To what I was doing yesterday.
What?
Bleh. I was gonna say, see if you can't fast travel somewhere close to it.
Well, knock us out a dragon and then...
I think the dragon dead.
Well, they usually come back at the burial scene.
But this dude might steal it. This asshole gonna steal it, though.
He only steals the ones that are important to the story. Because we killed one dragon and we got the soul for it afterwards. Mm. This guy thinks he's hot shit.
He thinks he's hot shit.
Look at that. Just like, Yeah.
He's not, though.
He ain't even. I mean, his clothes. This is pretty good.
I'd give him a couple of dopes.
A few.
There's, Draugr here, too. In this little area. They may or not.
We'll see who be here will still. Draugr who.
I don't know if that's a verb.
You wouldn't.
Or adjective. It would be verb. An adjective. Well, that verb is something you do.
Yes, I'm going to Draugr.
You're gonna Draugr them?
Yes.
Okay. Fair enough.
I've played Scribblenauts. I know what an adjective is. Right.
People want to see you and I do a thing of Scribblenauts.
The thing is, I put that one video out, and it was like, more. And I do have a little more from that night, but I already beat the game. I destroyed it. There's nothing left to do in that game for me.
Yeah, it Scribblenauts would definitely be something that... It'd be a one-off.
Yeah.
We wouldn't be able to do much with it.
Yeah.
Because before I knew it, I didn't know how close I was to the end, and then you told me.
Yeah, you only need 60 of the stars.
And I was right there.
And then you can go on and get...
I think I got like 51 right now.
Yeah, then you're like right there.
Yeah.
And then you can get like 40 more, 40-something more.
Yeah.
Just for fun.
Thanks again, Para, for gifting me that. That was fun.
Thanks, Para, for gifting me Dead Pixels. I have not played it yet. Yeah. I haven't played any of the games that anyone has gifted me yet.
Yeah.
Doo-doo.
That thing is just going crazy right now. I didn't even see you. That was a sweet jump. Another one.
Where you going? Where you going? What you gonna do?
Para gifted me XCOM 2. And I'm very curious to play that. That game's on a lot of people's top 10 for 2012.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah.
Everyone that bought it at the store. Most of the people returned it because they thought it was a shooter.
Really?
Yeah, it's funny. I'm like, I thought this was a shooting game. It's more like a strategy game. I don't want to play it. Like, yeah, dumbass. Know what you're buying before you buy it.
That's exactly right.
That's common sense, but that common sense doesn't apply to your average consumer.
Yeah, you would really think that like gamers would research a game before buying it, you know? Yeah.
Well, mostly it was kids, and they see, oh, there's soldiers on it with guns.
Oh, okay.
I want to buy this game.
Right.
Wait.
What? I never had that as a kid.
Yeah, I always knew what I was getting into.
Yeah. I never really bought anything, like, off the cuff.
Yeah.
You know? And even if I did, I'd still had some sort of idea of what it was, you know, the game was about.
Like, if it was a, I kept up on that shit.
An RPG or something like that.
You know the
name. And with so much information available now.
You look on the back of the box. Yeah. Even if you don't have, you know, magazines or the internet or whatever. Look on the back of the box.
Look at the back of the box.
It's got pictures.
Yeah, that's weird. Is that her? She's here. God damn, you're slow.
Are you ready to go
inside? Yeah, I'm slow. What's gonna happen
it's
in there?
It's simple. Rothmund's axe is in there with him. Anyone who attempts to take hold of it has their spirit judged by Hrothmund himself.
We're gonna fight ghosts?
No, no, nothing like that. He doesn't need to battle us to know us. He's always watched over.
Probably, yeah, I think we're gonna kill him. You're gonna kill a ghost.
In my case,
I've done it before. I'll do it again.
We have done it before.
It will just be a matter
if he doesn't
of
want to start.
We're not as sleeper as the ghost killer. The
all
ghost destroyer.
I'm ready.
Let's not waste.
My body's ready.
I'm ready to kill some ghosts.
Ready to go kill this ghost. No, you don't kill
him. No, you don't kill... Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I don't kill him. Whatever.
Listen, I heard the things that you said, okay?
I'll rough him up a bit.
I'll give him a very stern high five.
Just assert my dominance.
Yeah. Because we need to. Pull this away from the table. There
don't.
We go.
Shit.
All right.
Challenge number one. Tell me I can't swim. Wait. No. No.
Oh. I thought I was going up.
What?
Water went down.
It's clearly going down. Ooh, he got money. He's showing off how much money he got.
Nah, the stone was going.
Gold. Up. 13 gold.
That's like 400 gold right there. Stop taking them.
That was an accident.
Oh, the other ones were on purpose?
Well, I only have the dwarf one. I wouldn't take an iron one if I didn't.
Yeah.
Hey, can I touch this?
You seek my blessing.
Shoot him! Shoot
yourself, cow!
Hey, what?
It's like, hey, buddy! Calm down.
And now I've rid the Hall of Reeklings and returned it to its rightful owners.
And well it is that this has happened. But I have always watched, and know that it was your softness that led to your own exile.
Oh, I hope
you allowed your fellow warriors to grow weak, while the dangers around you mounted.
Yeah, she was dumb.
Then, the leadership is not mine?
Do I get to be the leader?
No, nor is there any among you fit to serve. For a band in the wilderness, it's better to have no leader than a poor one.
Ooh, the long way. Yeah, I'm embarrassed for you.
I'm super embarrassed right now.
Ow. How do you feel?
Ashamed. But I guess that was the point. I need to return to Thirsk. No matter what Rothman says, we need a leader. And I'm still the best.
No matter what that old fart said.
She's defying her god in front of him.
And look what's happened to us so far under
his... Oh, it was his fault. You guys got all fat on donuts.
All the leaders who brought us to this point. Anyway, he's dead and we're alive. It's time to begin a new tradition for Thirsk. And I'm going
I
to
hope
do
he
that.
Kills her.
All I need
he's
is
he's talking about him like right here.
Yeah.
In
alive. Just don't tell anyone else what you heard here.
Yeah, I'll keep it quiet.
Will you? Yeah, you why do. Not? We no, could leave them.
She.
I have a hole.
I see
you.
Something in her.
What?
She's got a spark.
She fell off of a waterfall.
She jumped off of that waterfall gracefully and landed in the water below.
We didn't
and
see.
Survived.
We didn't.
I didn't need to see.
We didn't see her for like a minute, and then she resurfaced.
Went under
take
the water.
Take the axe.
I really wanted to. I don't think I can.
Put C4 on it.
Alright. I will do that.
We may be out of C4.
Yeah!
Wow, if you didn't suck so hard at magic. Maybe we'd be alright at this.
Alright, take it easy, Fanny. Bring it down a notch.
It's just, you know, power stance.
Getting a little overexcited.
It'd be cool if the ghost guy was like, Hey, wait. You know, hey, kill
hey,
it.
Hey, you should kill it.
It'll be funny. I'll give you my blessing and you can lead the dudes.
Give you a nickel.
Give you a nickel, huh? I know you don't know what a nickel is, but it's like 5 gold. I'll give you 5 gold.
I'll give you 5 gold, whatever.
Yeah, I'll give you 20 gold. Listen, you took my 13 plus 8.
That's I'm like running a business here.
It's like 400 gold right there. Just, you know, go ahead.
So was that it?
Are we done? No, you gotta go back to the place.
Talk to Baylor, that skull. No, we're done. Okay. Alright.
I don't check your quests. May it be a different quest now. Oh no, it's for Raelis.
Nah, I should probably put that on and go visit him in a second.
No, a courier will come to you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, yeah. Let's check out this place on our quest for 100 archery.
Yeah, archery.
Urchins.
Yeah, because that's what we shoot. Poisonous urchins.
You know, keep the road safe.
Urchins are usually found in the sea, but, you know.
Yeah, but this is Morrowind, where giant floating jellyfish rule the lands.
Jellyfish. I guess they're full of jelly.
Yeah.
They're not.
They even come with little
cups. They're jelly bowls.
Yeah, the bowls.
Bowls.
They're
jelly bowls.
Well, they have bowls of jelly.
Well, they have bowls of jelly, yes, but they're jelly bowls.
But there's bowls growing out of the bowls.
Okay.
And the bowls are full of bull jelly.
No, that makes sense, yeah. It's just, you guys are going to have to rewind a bit to really take a hold of that, all that information.
Say that 5 times fast, huh?
The bowls are full of bowls of jelly?
Yes. Now 5 times fast.
What constitutes as fast? Because my fast can be different than your fast.
Just do it and I'll tell you.
Bulls?
No.
Was that too slow?
A little too slow.
Okay.
Why is this not open?
Activate it.
I am activating. No, I am not. Activating this wooden plate.
Activate the bowl! There you go.
Okay.
Now jump it.
He just kind of slid out.
Pull him. Rescue him. The Monomyth.
That's a nice book. That's so boring.
Take it.
Here. Come on. With your buddy. 2 red-headed dark elves. And nope. 3 red-headed dark elves.
Don't bother helping, Fanny. Might be more.
No, can't. Okay.
Interesting.
This makes sense. Maybe I can break it.
Huh.
Just gonna leave and come back?
I don't know, maybe. 2 large load times.
Perhaps I'm not strong enough to move to activate the wooden plank. The 2-pound wooden plank?
Well, I think this
piece
is...
of shit piece of wood?
I think this would be the 3-pound variety.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's probably why then.
Yeah, because you're doing a lot of those power walks with the 2 pounds.
Mm-hmm.
You know, doing your thing.
Yeah.
You gotta upgrade.
It's probably time to upgrade.
It's time you go to the 3 pounds.
I'm scared. I don't want to hurt myself.
Yeah, well, start slow. You know.
I can't do that.
You gotta rip
and
keep.
Just kinda rip and grip it, you know?
Like out of the house, just like grab both and just start sprinting.
And then twist my back while I do it.
Right, yeah.
You know?
Yeah, you lock your knees and you twist your back.
You just, when you take a step and you land that foot that's going forward, you gotta lock your legs straight.
And you slam your heel into the ground, yeah.
And then you pick yourself up with that foot and then, you know, you peg leg it.
Yeah.
You peg leg it. You keep your legs real stiff.
It's called speed pegging. Speed pegging.
Speed pegging.
Speed pegging. Okay, oh, man, see?
Right.
You got enough exercise in between time there.
Albino spiders. I don't like this place.
They're binary spiders.
No. Oh. It's not what it said.
Shoot it. It was just pushing that pot around. Wait, what? Jazz Bay grapes?
Some jazz grapes.
Do you want some Jazz Bay peri pie? Hmm. Hmm. I'll make a whole mess of jazz bears.
Hey, little guy.
Kill it! Demolishing those things.
Well, the only way I know how to do anything, really. Just demolish it.
This place is creepy.
I've seen creepier.
Have you?
No. Yes. Probably. That's a solid egg. I see you. Okay. Half of these things are already dead.
Yeah. Oh, it's probably those ones.
That one's on fire. Hey. He's like, what?
What was that?
Fanny, don't. Yeah.
It's like, what are you shooting at? Oh, Jesus!
Enough of this!
Fanny's sick of this shit.
He got hit once. He's like, oh, no, no, I'm dead.
Oh. No, no, no. We don't do that. We don't do fire spiders.
They're doing it.
Doing it.
Wow, you are just really bad at this game.
Okay.
You should just give up.
Fanny.
He's having the same problems you're having.
Fanny. Okay, just step aside.
That.
He's just... It's not gonna pop. Pop! Come on, do it. Hey.
You're wasting a lot of stamina.
That. Okay, it's good to know that that's not going to pop.
Watch it. Just.
Yeah, just as soon as I walk by.
To your right, too.
Yeah. That one popped. That one's got the pop in it. Whoa!
Wow!
Okay, problem solved.
Little bombs. Who's this girl?
What are you
Bandit Highwayman. Oh, she's wow. A lady, though. Oh, looking for Fanny.
Oh. Nailed him.
You shot you her in the dick.
You got it.
Or she has a dick now. I don't know. Oh, shit! Good job, yeah. Fanny.
You cold-blooded, Fanny. Oh, there's another one.
He's gonna... Look at him go. Did he get him?
No, oh, he's a spider.
Huh.
Spiders in pieces now.
Not bad, Fanny. These spiders are very brittle.
Yeah.
You know?
They just kind of fall apart.
Most spiders, they have a little bit of, like...
A little squish to them.
Yeah, have squish to them. It's a good term of
that's
describing
them.
Yeah. If I was a betting man, I'd say the other cord is probably down here.
Good thing you're not a betting man, because you'd be wrong.
So these guys are just living with the spiders. Man, you're just left
he
and right.
Doesn't know what he wants to do. You good now?
You shot him in the ear.
Not anymore.
Probably doesn't like that.
Don't blow up on. Don't blow!
You're okay. Fine. Like, fire hurts us.
Yeah, damn true. Oh, face down in the water. Face down in the poo water.
He died the way he lived.
Died the way he lived.
Face down in some poo water.
It was not a pretty life.
No. It was a life, though.
Okay, sure.
I'm just pointing out facts, alright? I'm playing devil's advocate here.
No, it was totally a life. Not the worst thing ever. Okay, I'm gonna need to move. Nope. Alright.
That was alright.
It's okay.
We need to go get some more bolts pretty soon at this rate.
I could fire off more faster if you need me to.
Yeah. Sure you could.
Shit.
How are we not 100 yet?
I don't know. Probably because spiders are probably not the most experience-yielding.
Piece of shit.
Public library bullshit.
Yeah. People farting on books. Returning them, thinking that we want them.
It's gross.
Fuck you, librarian people.